Hello, campers and families. Welcome to episode 24 of Houston Humane Society's virtual companion camp. Today I have a cute and tiny episode for you guys. Tomorrow is International Chihuahua Appreciation Day. So I have with me two little baby chihuahuas, Oso and Tiny. They are siblings, and this guy here playing with the toy with me, his name is Oso, which is bear in Spanish, and he is a total cutie. He's a black and tan long-haired chihuahua, and let me see if his sister will come say hi. This is his sister. Her name is Tiny, and she is a little bit smaller than him. She's also a long-haired chihuahua, and they are playing together with this big toy that's just as big as them. So for International Chihuahua Day, I'm gonna share with you guys some fun facts about chihuahuas. So chihuahuas come in a big variety. There can be long-haired chihuahuas and short-haired chihuahuas. These guys are long-haired chihuahuas. You can tell from their ears how they have longer hair and fluffier ears. But it takes about a year for their long coat to grow in after they're born. So in about 1 year, they're gonna have super long, fluffy, cute, cute hair. Short-haired chihuahuas have a smoother coat, and chihuahuas also vary by their head shape. There can be the apple-shaped head, which is a round head with a short stubby nose, and then there's the pear or deer shaped head where they have a big head but a longer snout. So these guys, as you can see, have a longer snout, so they would be considered the deer head or pear head shaped variety of chihuahua. Chihuahuas are one of the breeds with the biggest variety of coats. So they have a bunch of different coats that you can find on a chihuahua. Now, chihuahuas are native to Mexico and were a tiny wild species that was domesticated by the Toltecs. So they are a very ancient species of animals. They're also one of the most popular breeds in the world and one of the most well-known. There are movies dedicated to chihuahuas, and chihuahuas star in a big variety of films. So they're famous little guys. Now, chihuahuas are also one of the bravest dogs in the world. As you guys might know, chihuahuas have a loud bark, and they are very protective of the ones they love, like their owners. And so they are like a big dog in a small dog body, but they definitely are the most compact size as one of the smallest dog breeds in the world. And they can be very, very tiny. And because of the small breed, make sure that you are not overfeeding your chihuahua and always go by the recommended feeding guidelines on the side of their bag, of the food bag, according to their weight. Now, chihuahuas are also known to tremble. This trembling happens for a variety of reasons. It could be that the dog is cold, it could be that they're scared or excited, or there's a bunch of different other reasons why they might tremble, but it is normal for a chihuahua's breed. For this reason, a lot of people like to dress up their chihuahua and put some clothes on them, like a sweater or something, to prevent them from being cold. And a lot of people who own chihuahuas also carry them around with them. So if you do decide to get a carrier for your chihuahua, make sure that it's something that's dog approved. For chihuahuas, they also are very loyal to their owner, and they're very social as well. Chihuahuas get along with all types of dog breeds, but their favorite dog breed is their own. So if you own a chihuahua and you're thinking about getting another chihuahua as a companion, why not do it? Because chihuahuas' best friends are often their own kind, aside from their owners, of course. And here they are playing with each other, as you guys can see. And Chihuahuas have a very long life expectancy, one of the longest. As one of the smallest dogs, they can live up to 20 years or more. So this guy is definitely going to be one of your long-term companions. We hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. Because Chihuahuas are such a popular breed, we have tons of Chihuahuas that come into the shelter all the time. So make sure to check in with Houston Humane Society if you're looking for a great Chihuahua companion. All right, guys, that's all we have for today's International Chihuahua Appreciation Day episode. We hope you enjoyed meeting these great little guys. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time. Bye.